special. I thought you were clever and strong.
If it was just me, but it's not. I can't lose Lily. I can't, Teresa. I'll do anything.
But how's him and you going to help?
He might agree to marry me. If I was Patrick's wife, then maybe they'd let me keep Lily.
You're leaving me?
When I have a husband and a house, I could come back for you.
You're lying.
I've told you, you're my best friend. I'm not going to just abandon you. Where would we live? Where would you like to live?
By the sea. I'll pay my way. I'll get a job. Are you sure Patrick won't mind?
Oh, why on earth should he? He should be flattered. Two lovely women like ourselves.
What if he doesn't ask you?
And where is he going to get a better offer?
Lord of the seas, blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit.
You're an amazing woman.
So this isn't just a quick fumble?
You think I'd risk being caught by Sister Bernadette when my trousers around my ankles if it was?
Why aren't you courting?
And my mother, sisters, to provide for.
They'll be gone one day, Patrick. Have you ever thought about that? And you look around and you realise all the moments you've missed. Marry me. Get me out of here.
Marry you.
I scared you.
Yeah. I mean, surprised. Marriage.
It's a big step. It
wouldn't be possible.
It would if we were determined. We could move away and I could get a teaching position and you could send money home. Me, you and Lily. And Teresa.
Teresa? Anyone else while you're at it?
I was kind of hoping we'd be enough for you.
I don't recognize myself around you.
Then you better make an honest woman of me.
Maybe I had.
Is that a yes?
Yes.
What's that for?
I want you to have something of your own. Something that doesn't belong to this stinking place.
Angels, queen of martyrs, queen of confessors, queen of all saints, queen conceived. without original sin.
Patrick.
Silence. Get back to work.
Taken my baby?
I never meant...
What did you tell them? That I led you on?
No.
You promised. And I never made you.
I panicked. Marriage. Never trust a woman who can add up faster than you. That's what my dad used to say.
Well, you shouldn't have given me hope.
I'll talk to them. See if we can get Lily back.
Grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed
Mother!
Is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Mother, you've got to come! Please, Mother, now!
Come back here! Stop that! Come back here immediately!
Money. What happened, sister? Did the poor girl fall?
A tragic accident. God have mercy on her.
Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy. Hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping at this valley of tears. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb.
Father, the Son, the Holy Ghost. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth.
We all know the bitch threw herself off that roof. It's a mortal sin. I'm surprised their ever mother allowed it. Burying her in holy ground.
You say one wrong word about her and I'd kill you.
Kitty's death has knocked the stuffing out of all of us.
Maybe if you hadn't stolen her baby, sold it to the highest bidder.
Do you believe that I dedicated my life to God to trade in human flesh?
You and your God murdered my best friend.
After me, I renounce the devil and all his works.
Say it! I renounce the devil and all his works. I cleanse my soul of blasphemous thoughts. Spare my unborn child from the corruption of my spirit.
You're an instrument of the devil. Oh. You know that. I wouldn't be surprised if it wasn't Lucifer's child in your belly.
No. Wants his mommy.